Welcome to WLA Morning Announcements. It's Angelina.
And Luke.
Your morning announcers.
Today is Tuesday, December 19th.
There are three more days until winter break. Keep on going. We are almost there.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is Psycho Day 3.
Today's lunch is chicken tenders with scalloped potatoes and steamed peas.
Today's Spirit Day theme is Welcome to Whoville, where your Grinch is green.
Tomorrow's Spirit Day is Home Alone. Dress up like your favorite Christmas movie character.
There are candy grams being sold this week, which will be delivered the last week before break. Purchasing one can earn your team points.
Students in 8th grade that return their field trip permission slips will be going to York Tech today. There will be an announcement made for students to report to the cafeteria around 8. Students will return from the field trip around 1:30. Students are responsible to make up any work they miss during the field trip.
Red Lion cheerleaders are hosting a food drive for community reach now through December 22nd. They are accepting canned food and non-perishable/unexpired items like water bottles, canned vegetables, canned fruits, canned soups, oatmeal, pasta, canned tomato sauce, rice, canned beans, instant potatoes, snack bars, hot or cold cereal, juice boxes, peanut butter, jelly, etc. Items may be dropped off to the main offices at the junior high or senior high.
We are halfway through the second marking period already.
If you ordered items in the Flinch Balls Bakery fundraiser, they will be available for you to take home on Thursday, December 21st. If you have a large order, you will need to make a plan to get it home.
This has been WLAN Morning Announcements, news worth knowing.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
You gotta keep your head up.